4 points.
Uh-huh.
First, in Russian, I only was going to rewrite in English.
Overseas, they turned up, you know, because they couldn't believe what you had discovered, remember?
Yes. I speak before that from my school days, my main topic of my work, my thinking was the problem of two signs of time. This problem may be one of the most important from the middle of the 19th century, and actually till the middle of 20th. The idea was that we must take some symmetric, some dynamic, some thing that is symmetric in relation to both direction of time. And but then this symmetry is breaking, and after this symmetry breaking, we have our usual physics with only one direction of time. But it is interesting that what from the middle of 19th century and what till 1968, no one model was put forward but of that kind. The model that demonstrates the appearance of our physics. And from school, my school days, 20 years I was working on this problem, actually every day, and with some scientists, and without any progress. But simply calculate a complex integral, a very complex expression, and I must that expression for the radiation reaction in in a theory of Wheeler-Feynman. Wheeler-Feynman write down his own variant of classical electrodynamics. In usual electrodynamics, what is radiation reaction when an electron is moving with some acceleration, is when we have accelerating electron, then this electron radiate electromagnetic waves. And because these waves they carry out bring some energy, then some force of reaction we can await. This force is actually was measured, and it is named the force of radiation reaction. It was calculated by Lorentz maybe 100 years ago, but what another method of calculation was put forward by Wheeler-Feynman. And I want to only to remind myself what calculation of Wheeler-Feynman, and I don't have at hand what the journal and start to calculate by him myself. And I don't awaiting something new. Only I want to remind myself. But after calculation, I see that beside force of radiation reaction, I obtain three other forces. I decided that I have done a mistake. But the this expression seems to me some familiar for me. And one was inertial force. That was introduced by Newton. Then actually I derived Newton law. And with expression for the mass of electron. Another was the Newton law of gravitation with expression for the constant of gravitation. And third was some out oscillation that was very similar to de Broglie waves. And Planck constant also, they also was expression for Planck constant. Then, actually, what I receive three main formulas of different realm of physics: quantum mechanics, gravitation, mass, expression for mass, and expression for three fundamental constant, physical constant. All that is absent in today physics. Very strange result. I don't suppose anything. I take simple classical dynamics. That is well known from the school. It is Coulomb law and Ampere law. That's all. But I take two signs of time. Then what is the consequence? That all content of today's physics is the result of the fact that we have two signs of time. То есть the simple consequence of the fact that we have two signs of time. In physics with one sign of time, we must write different realms: electrodynamics, quantum mechanics, classical mechanics, gravitation. If we introduce two signs of time, we have only one realm: classical dynamics. It is enough. All other may be derived. Then we see that some deep meaning of this two signs of time. Mm-hmm. If two signs of time have such far consequences. No, but why nobody before me? This integral was many times calculated by many others, and in all of them was obtained usual radiation reaction. Then, it is clear that I have some mistake, and then I was start to see my calculation, and after maybe a few hours, I find this mistake. Then we have a very interesting situation that I obtain physics, all physics from classical dynamics, practically from nothing, but I obtain through mistake. Not by logic, not by some ideas. Then I start to see what is a mistake. And I find the meaning of this mistake.